fixed for money. Do you prefer tap or bottle? Wet or dry? My friend Lynn's burn sa kanila. So we gonna meet in Muni Muni Boiling Club. And doon kami magme-meet. So ayan, so we're on our way na. So how are you, darling?
I'm okay. How are you, babe?
Yeah, good. So this is our first meet up. And yeah, so I'm excited, and my husband. You excited, babe?
No.
Why not?
Why not? Just not excited.
I'm gonna cut that one, babe.
No, that's
I'm gonna kiss you. Ayan, so it's a bit traffic, guys. Traffic.
So can I have my biscuit?
Yeah, hold on. So traffic, and I see you there, guys. Pag nakita na kami, and hope you have a great day. And thank you, guys, to all of new subscribers that subscribe to me, to Val Winter. And salamat sa mga bago nating kabisyo dyan. And to all my previous subscribers, maraming salamat din. And hope we gonna upload videos often. That's why you can you don't miss us. Okay, so yeah, guys, so I see you there when we get there. Okay,
hey, ayan, guys, so andito na kami sa Muni Muni Boiling Club, and I'm not sure if andito na sila. Sabi ni Lynn's burn, 1:30 daw pupunta sila dito. Kaya inagahan din namin 1:30. Andito na din kami. So yeah. This is so beautiful in here. Where's the view? I thought I saw a view in.
So I'd say that's where we're having lunch, and we'll be able to look out there, out to the water.
Yeah.
Guapang si Lynn's burn.
Hi, guys.
Ayan, and sorry, medyo maingay. Ayan, so now we're gonna ask her a hot and naughty question. Hot and dirty, di ba?
Oh my God, dirty talaga.
Dirty and hot.
Dirty din sa labas, sa ano, sa likod. Ayaw maki-join.
Dirty. Ayan. So yan, guys, so I will ask Lynn's burn a hot and dirty question, and this one this question is from Rose DIY. Andyan yung kanyang YouTube, Rose DIY, and also Morla Lynn. Ayan, dyan nang galing yung mga questions natin. So are you ready?
Okay, ready.
Are you ready,
Kami? Ready, Rosie. Ready.
Okay. First question, guys. So for hard. Hard daw, guys. Hard.
Uy, masarap mo kasi yung hard. Ay, kasi soft. Mawala yung gana, yung walang ano. Uy, walang hard.
Hard. Question number two, guys. Filipino hotdog or Australian sausage?
Filipino hotdog.
Filipino hotdog.
Hotdog kasi pinag-uusapan naman eh. Hindi kasi ako mahilig sa sausage. Iba-iba naman yung sausage. Hotdog. So, oh. hotdog. Yung tender juicy. Oh, meron na. Huwag kayong ano dyan. Mga dirty minded kayo dyan.
Ayan guys. So, our third question. What is your... What is your...
Ginagawa mo.
What is your favorite part of your husband body?
Oh my God. Hello, uy. Parang doon, down there. From the bird, guys. Down there. There, there. Hindi naman makita, no? Gregory, can you see them? Ayan.
So, they're busy, guys. They're busy, guys.
So, yun lang, alam nyo na yun, guys. Yung so, pero kailangan ding i-heart. Ganun. Masarap.
Kalame ba? Kalame.
Kalame ba? Yes.
Ayan. Question number 4. Are you loud or are you quiet?
Very loud. Sobrang maingay ako talaga. Grabe. Alam yan ni Sir ko. Balintong. Yes nga natin. Wala.
Ayan, and question number 5. What is your favorite toy?
Oh my God, meron ako sa bahay. Malaki, besh. Yung ano, yung meron si ano, Princess Lockers. Meron din ako. Uy, meron, besh. Meron, malaki siya. Same din ang kulay ng husband ko, syempre. Pero imagine natin, no, pag hindi gumagana yung totoo. Ano, naririnig ba? Ay, baka hindi to yung naririnig.
Oh, yata
baka
naririnig.
Maingay tayo, no?
Ayan. Question number 6, guys. Are you tricky or are you... or marathon season?
Ano ba yan sabihin? Mabilis?
Oh, mabilis.
Oh, mabilis long. Mabilis lang ako. Basta may makit mano niya yung kaliti ko. Ay, my God. Mabilis pa sa mabilis.
Mabilis pa sa mabilis.
Mabilis pa sa mabilis. Walang makagantakan.
Ayan, guys. So, she's a quickie person. And lights on or lights off?
Uy, masarap yung lights. It's so bad. Kahit walang ilaw, basta maamoy-amoy, okay na yun. Okay na yun. Lights off tayo.
Lights off siya, guys. Lights off. Do you prefer top or bottom?
Bottom
is kalame.
Oh, mas masarap dun eh. Wala naman tayong kakainin sa taas, besh. Ayan, bottom guys, ha?
Bottom. Sex or money? Question number 9. Sex or money?
Ay, of course! Tinatanong ba yan? Sex of course! Ang sarap naman, besh. Shrimp!
Kalame kagilo!
Ang tinggalers.
Ayan. Question number 10. This is the last one. Last one, but not the least. Wet or dry?
Oh my God. Masarap talaga ang wet. Masakit man pag dry, besh. Hindi naman kamaano-ano. Pag wet talaga, parang masarap talaga siya, no? Kailangan mo kasi siyang basahin, di ba?
Bago
ipasok. Basa-basa muna, yes. Basa-basa, busy sila, oh. Ang mga basa-basa on, busy.
Yung mga babasa, busy.
Oh, yes. Kami namang binabasa, busy din.
Ayan, so guys, this is it. So, thank you, Lynn Byrne, for joining us for our collaboration. And this is our first meet. And hopefully, masundan pa ang aming pagkikita. And don't forget to like this video if you like and subscribe to our YouTube channel Lynn Byrne and Val Winter. Ayan guys, pauwi na kami.
Yes, pauwi na kami.
We're going home now and we're...
Saan kayo, Dapit?
Doon.
Saan kayo, Dapit?
Kaya nag-park. Diyan lang.
Tagalog and Bisaya. Saan kayo, Dapit? Yes.
Okay.
So, ayan. I'm gonna get down on my love. You open the car.
What are we doing?
Open the car, ba? The
car. What do you want?
I'm gonna drive. Just hold that like that.
Last race horse didn't
Oi, Bobby, no, oi.
Oh, no, I didn't come here for the
Oh, right, okay.
And we're going home, 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 home,
home. Home. Oh, righto, the purple cake.
Ah, hayop na to. Oh, hindi ka nagsabi, nagbit-bit ka pa niyan.
So, what is this, my love?
The purple cake.
This is a purple pizza.
Pimple pills.
It's not a pimple, so...
Alatin na niyo, oh, may pasalubang siya sa akin.
Pandesal siya, guys, and... Inside mother ay ito, ito, eh.
Ah, yung ano,
pandesal. Inside mother ito, tapos yung ito is pandesal.
Ayan, thank you so much. Uy, wala
thank
pa akong,
you.
Wala akong dala sa kanya
okay
ba?
Lang, okay lang.
That's right.
Thank you.
Not nice to
Ayan. Thank you, Craig. See you again. Hopefully, see you again soon.
Bye-bye, Rod. Thank you very much, Ron. See you.
Take it easy. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Take care.
Babe, can you hold this first?
Yep.
Maybe you film me. Ayan, guys. Mayroon pa akong bit-bit na pandesal, ba? May pasalubong sa akin si Linsburn.
Okay.
Babe, this is so nice. It's so yummy. You're gonna be like this one. Ayan, guys. So, pauwi na kami. And we had a good afternoon. Isn't it, babe?
It's okay.
Always good. It's okay. It's okay. Ayan, and we can see the sunset here. Maybe we should do that sometimes. We should go to the beach and then and see the sunset. Sunset together. We never do that.
We did it for a while.
We did?
Yeah.
Sunset?
Remember when we were staying right on the beach?
I don't remember. Ayan, so it's a bit traffic going home, guys. Ayan, then I can see the moon. That's a moon or the sun?
It's the
moon. There's a moon already? Ayan. So, ayan yun, guys. Ayan yung, ano namin, way. Masyadong, ano, masyadong, there's a police there. Be careful, babe. They're gonna arrest you. Ayan mga kabisyo, so we're home na. Ayan. Nasa bahay na kami and ayan, mayroong ibinigay sa atin si Kabisyo Linsburn na ayan, ano ba to? Pandesal? Ay, hindi to pandesal. Ensimada yata to. Ayan, ensimada. May ibinigay siyang ensimada. Ensimada. And then, ubi, pandesal. Ayan, ang dami-dami, guys. Salamat, Linsburn, sa iyong pasalubong, ayan, magugustuhan to ni Rod, and thank you for today, and say hi to my sister, ayan, mag-hi ka naman, hi, hello, say hi to my sister, hi. Wait lang, hindi siya, ano, blurry siya, blurry, and say hi to my sister, guys, hi. Ayan, that's my sister there.
Oh, yeah.
You love it, babe? Ayan, he gonna eat it now. Oh my God. He already have someone now. You already have some, babe. It's already 5 now, babe. You know. Nakain na agad ni hubby. So, ayan, guys. So, ayan mga kabisyo, so thank you so much Linsburn for your pasalubong and thank you so much for you and to you and to your husband Greg for today and it's a good afternoon, yeah babe?
Yes.
Yes, and it's a good afternoon. And ayan guys, so hope you like this video and don't forget to hit the like if you like this video and hit the notification bell after you subscribe. And if you want us to do something, just feel free to leave your comment down below and we're gonna try to do it. So ayan guys, have a good God bless and keep safe. Bye. I tell you the truth 'cause I'm feeling so good.